New tonight, ports of police say they are investigating reckless driving on New Year's Eve near High Street. Police shared this surveillance video from the area. Look, according to police dispatchers, got two calls around 11:30 to the area near Constitution Avenue. Officers cleared the street without incident. Police say reckless driving is a misdemeanor, punishable by up to a year in jail and a $2,500 fine.